Sat back with a chit chat in my vibe.